The DPA has launched a program to study the other side, the infraworld as they call it. They've created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
They've opened a passage? To Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift.
Go ahead.
Jody, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
It's all right. I'll do it.
You don't understand.
She's the only one that can stop this.
Have we got any information coming out of there yet? Anything?
Is that the girl?
I'm sorry, miss.
I heard they're sending a girl.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Ah! Do this. I'm ready to go.
Not yet.
Did she?
This is a nightmare. I was just thinking of
Let me see.
What is she doing?
They killed everyone. It's going to be okay.
Could that be? They're not telling us everything.
With these levels, nobody else should go. There's no way to continue.
The condenser is in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me. Jody, the entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying today. I don't know about you, Aiden, but I'm scared. Elevator's stuck. Go see what you can do, Aiden.
nothing but death in there.
Try to open it from the other side. I know. I can feel it too. They're here. Stay close to me, okay? There are ducks in the ceiling.
Mark. concentration of energy, which allows us to open it.
Temporary breach.
Go away. God, no, please.
Easy. I'm Jody. I work with Professor Dawkins.
The entities. They invaded the laboratory. Creatures from the depth. I managed to hide, but they're still here. I know they're still here.
Try to get to the elevator. happen. It's working now. You should be able to get out.
You're staying here? But those things will kill you.
I'm not alone.
We always face death alone.
Die, you little bitch! Die!
Close, okay? The condenser is close. I can feel the echo on the other side. Let's take it really slow. Maybe we can slip through unnoticed.
Energy level in the condenser's still rising! We've got to shut it down! Now!
I can't! I can't!
passage to the other side. I run. You protect me from the entities, okay? Let's go.
Thank you.
Aiden, are you there?
Jody.
Oh, I should have sent you there. It's my fault. It's all my fault. My God, I was so afraid I lost you.
Don't let them ever do that again. If they open a passage, there'll be nothing left.
Ready?
Yeah.
Cole? Okay, I'm recording.
Now concentrate, Jody. Tell me if you feel anything in particular about any of these objects.
Can you see anything, Aiden?
So pretty.
Open it. Jody, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Did you see something?
I saw a little girl. It was her music box.
Laura.
Yeah. Nathan? Okay, I'll tell him. Nathan, someone named Ryan Clayton is here to see you. He says you know what it's about.
Yes. I'll be back in a moment.
I hope we don't finish too late. I have tons of homework to do. You know, Nathan's always complaining when I get bad grades. He's always keeping me here when I should be studying.
That's a discussion you'll have to have with him, Princess.
Hasn't Nathan been, I don't know, just like acting kind of strange lately?
He's trying to raise money for the lab at the moment. Maybe he's worried about it. You know how he is.
Do you know this guy who's come to see Nathan?
No idea.
Do you think he'll be long?
Relax, Princess. He'll be back in a minute.
I'm so hungry. When do we get a break?
Yeah, I'm hungry too. We need to get Nathan out of here for once. Somewhere fancy. I'm sick of cafeteria food. Hey, where are you going? Aren't you gonna wait for Nathan?
Get around to telling her I need one.
What's going on, Nathan? You look upset.
Jody, this is Ryan Clayton from the CIA. The agency wants you to join their military school program at Camp Perry. Ryan's going to take care of you from now on. You have to go with him, Jody. Today.
What about the experiments? I thought we were working together.
I'm sorry, Jody. It's out of my hands.
What am I, a toy? Some kind of a test subject? Did you ever just stop and think about what I want?
Jody, I know. It's difficult, but you need to understand, this is a great opportunity for you.
No one can tell me what to do with my life.
Jesus, listen up, Miss Holmes. I don't give a shit about your pathetic adolescent pouting, all right? You can rant and rave all you want, but you'll shut your mouth and do as you're told. Let's go. Come here.
Jody. No.
Jody, stop immediately.
I'll go get my things.
Only the essentials. We've got everything you need at Camp Perry.
Thank you.
Don't worry. I'm sure you'll be great. Damn. I'm gonna miss the hell out of you, princess.
I'll come and see you as soon as I can. I'll never let you down. You know that, don't you? I'll always be there for you.
Time to go.
Your room. This is where you'll study and sleep for the next 3 years. Your training starts tomorrow at 5 a.m. Don't be late.
Keep up! Find your grip! Use your momentum to swing across! Hurry! That's it, Holmes! Come on! I haven't got all day!
Start again. Let's start again. Start again.
Take cover.
Aim, shoot.
Advance to the next cover. Got it?
Come on! Get out of there!
Excellent, Jody.
Okay, recruit. Now get rid of those oil drums. Good. Let's keep going.
Oh,
shut it down, Holmes, now! Crisis, he's gonna kill him!
Enough, Aiden! I'm okay.
Explain to you the thing that this is a training session. He's not supposed to kill anyone.
I don't tell him what to do. He's a wild animal, he's not someone's fucking pet. If someone hurts me, he's gonna hurt them.
We will continue tomorrow.
Sunday stroll!
Not bad.
Not bad, Jody. But if this wasn't an exercise, you'd be dead by now.
If this wasn't an exercise, you wouldn't even be able to open your big mouth, Ryan.
Congratulations, Operative Holmes. You made it. Welcome to the agency.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, Jody. Welcome to the agency.
Hey, looks like you
Great
made
job,
it.
Great job, Jody. Congratulations. Brilliant.